7 o'clock in the morning, the rays from the cock wakes me. I'm horny and naked in the bed that don't belong to me. I look around thinking to myself, this my mama's room. If she catches my black ass, then I'm doomed. Now I'm sitting here thinking, what have I done? How can I be in my mother room naked? I'm her son. Must have been too hard this time. Now porn is on my mind. My diggling on strong. Man, I gotta beat my bone. Now I'm up quickly trying to bust on the floor. Searching for the lotion, trying to get on out the door. I get a vibrate on my phone. It say new porn drops today. It say free preview. Man, y'all should have seen my face. I sit back on my mama bed. Then I just spread my legs. Then I hear the doorbell ringing. I say my mother must be upstairs. Shit, hi. Should I just jump in the closet? I need to be quiet and just hurry up and get to hiding. Wait, should I just run upstairs, bro? Well, what if she catch me at the front door? Shit, think, fuck, I'm in the closet. Now I'm in this darkest closet with my dick out. Thinking how I can be as quiet as a fucking mouse. Mama walks in, she's on the phone. She screams, who the fuck been in my room? But someone on the phone say, I miss you, honey. And she said, oh, I miss you too. She hops on the bed and she thinks, wait, I forgot to get my damn daughter. I'm thinking in my head like that gotta be my damn father. She jumps off the bed and she starts putting her clothes on. I'm in the closet like, hurry up, get out this damn home. She walks up the stairs and I just hear the door slam. Next thing you know, I'm out the closet and I'm going in. I'm trying my hardest to bust this fucking nut. But then I hear the door and I'm thinking, oh fuck. She walks in the room and I see her eyes and the lotion she's spotting. I'm like, God, please don't let my mother open this closet. She screams, who in my damn room? She checks under the bed. I'm thinking in my head like, I'm finna be dead. She pulls up the bed cover. Man, I'm nervous as hell. If she catches me in the closet, the whole family she'll tell. She looks behind the door, then behind the dresser. She looks at the closet, and I just start sweating. She walks to the closet, I put on her bra. She gets to the closet, I throw on her drawers.